All right. How's everybody doing today? I hope it's well, and thanks so very much for tuning in. Words are tough. And today, for some more chicken lights and straight pipes, we'll betray you. Where today we're in American Truck Simulator, and today's machine we are using the Mack Cruise Liner. This one is by Corey Watson, which you can contact on Facebook. Has a couple trucks. This one, the GMC. I think he's working on a Western Star, maybe, and a few others. Last I heard. Got Jasper's wheels on the truck. Behind the truck, we're using the Utility 4000 DX from Robert Majeski. Got Jasper's wheels on there as well. It's a free trailer that you can pick up on his selfie page. Under the hood today, we're using Slob Jerry's Cat 3406B. B standing for big boy, because it's mean. Let's fire up. Sweet little setup, sweet little setup. Hope you enjoy the show. And I'll catch you guys on the backside. Let's do this. Collapse. All right, everybody, there we are. Hope you enjoyed the ride. If you did enjoy it, please remember to hit that like and subscribe button. Appreciate everybody that stuck around to the end here, but you know, hitting that like button really definitely gets me out there a little better in the old YouTube algorithm. But like I said, I absolutely appreciate every one of you that stick around to the end and stop by for my daily travels. I can't say that enough. And if you'd like to pick up any of these mods for yourself, the links to everything will be down below in their own little categories below the video here. If you'd like to support the channel, that information is down below as well in the support section. If you'd like to see something or want to know something that I'm not listed down below, just hit a comment section and I'll answer you, and I'd like to hear from you. Let me know what you'd like to see next time. And until then, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there, everybody. Take care.